Thank you, Ruthie. The score for all the pretty cats is a 71. The next horse to work will be Bermuda Wildcat and Dwayne Boudreaux. They'll be followed by Hollywood and Raylan Langford. And then I'll leave Dirty De Niro and Justin Ramine to please be getting ready. This is the second horse to work in the Never Won a Buffalo Ranch cutting class. This is Bermuda Wildcat, owned and shown by Dwayne Boudreaux. Thank you, Dwayne. The score for Bermuda Wildcat is a 70. The next horse to work will be Hollywood and Waylon Langford. They'll be followed by Dirty De Niro and Justin Ramine. And then I'll need Cindy Smoke Signals and Vicky Lindell to please be getting ready. Thank you. Thank you, Waylon. The horse of Hollywood is a 60. The next horse to work will be Verdi De Niro and Justin Remine. They'll be followed by Vincent Smoke Signal and Vicky Lindell. And then I'll leave Skippy and Clarence Maldine to please be getting ready. Thank you, Justin. The score for Dirty De Niro is a 64. The next horse to work will be Sending Smoke Signals and Vicky Lindell. They'll be followed by Skippy and Clarence Maldine. And then I'll need I'm a Pale Faced Cat and Anna Voss to please be getting ready. This is the fifth horse to work in the Never Won a Buffalo Ranch Study class. This is Send a Smoke Signal, owned and shown by Vicky Lindell.
Yeah.
Thank you, Vicky. The score for sending smoke signals is a 65. The next horse to work will be Skippy and Clarence Maldine, and they'll be followed by I'm a Pale Faced Cat and Anna Bosch. Horse to work is the Never One Buffalo Ranch cutting class. This is Skippy, shown by Clarence Maldine. Thank you, Clarence. The score for Skippy is a 63. The next and final horse to work will be I'm a Pale Faced Cat and Anna Bosch. This is the seventh and final horse to work in the Never Won a Buffalo Ranch cutting class. This is I'm a Pale Faced Cat, owned and shown by Anna Bosch. Thank you. Thank you, Anna. The former, I'm a pale-faced cat, is a 62. That does complete the Never Run a Bucket.